Mavericks. Today's Thursday, April 7th. I'm Hazar Baba with your MAVision News. Seniors, looking for a job? The CT Church will be hosting a job fair on April 27th and will be open from 3 to 4:30 for high school students only and open then to everyone from 4:30 to 6. It's free to register at PasadenaChamber.org. Master Christ is having a meeting today from 2:35 to 3:45 in room 410. Snacks will be provided. They would love for you to be a part of their fellowship, so come join them. What yearbook superlative would you get? We found out with our Mavs on the street. Tweet of the day comes from Yair, and he tweeted, "Ready to graduate, man." If you would like to be tweet of the day, follow us on PMHS_MavVision. That's all we have for you today, Mavs. Happy International Beaver Day. Bye.
Right now? Okay. Mavs on the street with
Vincent.
Aaron.
Okay. What would be your senior quote?
I would wish I was me too.
Take school serious because it'll be helpful in the long run.
If you had a choice and there were like no restrictions, how would you pose in your senior pictures?
Mavs on the street with
David.
So David, you're a senior, right? And don't say yeah. So basically, we're asking kids what their senior quote is in the yearbook.
I put stay down until you're up.
Okay, we're also asking some of the best, like who do you think in our class is the most likely to succeed? Like be a businessman, be a billionaire. And why is it me?
Yeah, it's me.
No, why is it me?
No, it's me.
Why is it you?
I just have potential. A lot of potential.
Mavs on the street with
Marcos.
Omar.
Valentin.
Andy.
Who out of like all of you would be most likely to succeed?
Me.
Andy.
Succeed.
Andy.
What? Marcus.
Marcus.
Yeah. Who out of all of you would be class clown?
Me.
Marcus, yeah.
Marcus.
In your senior pictures, how are y'all gonna pose? Pose right now.
You already did it one off. I already missed mine.
That was really good.
I'm gonna do like a four, cause four is my.
Right.
It's Mavs on the street. I'm Joseph.
I'm here with
Max.
Next year, you're gonna be graduating, and you're gonna be doing a lot of stuff with the yearbook. Can you tell me what your senior quote's gonna be?
Live your life to the fullest. Work on yourself, and let's get this bread.
Okay. Alright. You know, a little basic, but I mean. Who do you think in your class is the best dancer?
Me.
You? Well, can you see some moves?
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, hold up. I was not expecting that.
Mavs on the street with
Chapa.
Okay, Chapa, we're gonna ask you like questions about your senior year. First question, what would be your senior quote?
Just live life.
That was really good and original. Next. Who at your table is most likely to be president?
President? Marcus Lynn, right here.
Who's your celebrity lookalike?
Adam Sandler.
Oh, who at your table is the biggest gossip?
Kieran.
Come on, it'd be Jasmine.
She has the most gossip for everything.
Okay, who at your table would be class clown?
Class clown? I'll say myself.
Yeah.
Okay, that's it. Good job.
But yeah, peace out. Mic drop.
Guys, do you know it's time to buy your yearbooks?
No, I did not, but I'm excited.
Yeah, I didn't know either.
Are you going to get a yearbook?
For sure.
Most likely.
Guys, in the yearbook, we have some fun little superlatives that that the seniors get to vote on. So I'm going to ask you for you. Please be honest. Okay, who's most likely to be on Catfish?
You got to...
Like somebody be catfish or
somebody is catfishing.
Oh, someone is catfishing. Oh man, I'm gonna have to go Xavier Lerma.
That's crazy.
I don't even know.
Be honest.
There is no name.
Oh,
Josh Vagalinti.
Whoever that is. Okay, next one. Who is most likely to survive or to sleep during an earthquake?
Ivan Robles.
I was gonna say myself, but I'll go Jaden Valdez.
Thank you.